There's value in my delivery, and there's value in what I can share with that homeowner. Okay? So let's do it step by step. The first thing we're going to do is talk about picking areas and the criteria for picking a good area that would have a listing. Then we're going to select homeowners within that area. Then we're going to create those delivery labels. Okay, I've already created them. They're not hard. Then I'm going to make sure my call center is all set up. Then I'm going to capture and schedule those appointments. Then I'm going to go on my appointments. I've got a website in place that's generic that all my coaching students use that will keep them redirected at me instead of Redfin, Trulia, and Zillow, because there's nothing worse than working with a homeowner and losing them to an internet-based company. And then I'm going to follow up with them and with my other referrals so that I am generating one listing every single week. Okay? So the first thing you want to do is find an area that you want to work with. My advice is always this. You want two things with the area you select. The type of homes needs to be diverse, right? So I want to select an area that has a bunch of different types of housing. What do I mean? I want luxury home. I want condos. I want lots. I want land. I want horse property. I want teardowns. I want fix and flips. I want one bedrooms and 12 bedrooms. I want whatever it is in that area, but it should be the largest array of housing types. So whatever I have to do to get into those million-dollar properties or whatever it is for your area, you know, luxury properties. I love it when people say that they are luxury specialists. That's great. I'm a luxury specialist too. I am. I'm also a fix and flip specialist. I'm a condo specialist. I'm whatever kind of property I get as a listing specialist, if that makes any sense. The second thing I want a wide array of homeowners. I want different types of homeowners. I want self-employed. I want people that are blue-collar, that turn wrenches for a living, or they're the manager of their, you know, local restaurants. I want regular, everyday people who own houses, and I want white collar, you know, I want college education. Working a specific area because you're comfortable isn't the best way to get a listing. Working an area that has the widest array of different types of people, okay, and the widest array and as many different types of houses and housing will give you the best chance for getting a listing. Everybody, by a show of hands, okay, at this point, and understand what I'm saying? This is crucial before you even do a selection. All right, good. You guys are doing great. Now, next thing you want to do is a search. We're going to do one later on live on the screen, but to let you know the companies that do it, you can use the Red X, Property Radar, Realty Track, your title company. In some cases, in some states, you can even use the MLS. I'm going to give you the exact search criteria shortly to find people within your targeted area, okay, that have missed payments. So just keep it in mind. I want to go through this step by step first and then do it live on the screen so you understand how it's done. So I'm going to do a search. I'm going to find as many people within my targeted area. I'm going to even do it for my specific area. So I'm going to go be delivering marketing pieces tomorrow. So I'm going to do my own search live on the screen here for you in just a moment. All right. I already have a delivery label as part of my process. What you're looking at on the screen are different delivery labels. And these are the things that gave me the inspiration for my own personal delivery label. My delivery label has a tracking number. It has a phone number for my call center. It also has a place for their name, so I can put their name and their tracking number on it, and a phone number for them to call a call center. My call center is already in place. It's an American call center. I have two of them that we work with. My system, it costs $60 a month for our call centers. I don't make any money on that, but I do point it out that it's an additional fee. It's done by separate contract. I have one with them, just like the rest of my students, and they will explain who I am, what I'm doing, and why I want to go over to that house. So I will now put out my delivery labels. I use a program called MapQuest. It's online. Again, I'm going to do it again shortly. I'll live on the screen and show it to you. But I use MapQuest and I plot out going to the houses, and I usually work in a straight line from where I live to where my daughter is or where my fiance is or where the golf course is. So I try to work in this weird straight line so I can go out and put up delivery labels when I go out and about. I spend about 45 minutes to an hour a day. I tend to only put 10 pieces up per day because that's going to generate, on average, 1 to 2 appointments for every 10 marketing pieces that I put up. So I don't try to put more than 36 up per week because that's going to give me consistently anywhere from 3 to 10 appointments per week for every 36 marketing pieces that I put up. They're going to know who I am. They're going to want to know. They're going to know why I'm coming over. Remember that. So I go out and I'm going to put up these delivery labels. When I get to their house, okay, I'm going to place this delivery label on either their mailbox, their front door, or their garage door. One of those three locations. My preferable choice is the mailbox. My coaching students prefer the garage. Whatever you're into, I do not knock on the door. I do not meet the homeowner. I just place the marketing piece on the property and go to the next house. I then wait for my call center to send me an email to go over and make their delivery. Okay, they will schedule it based on my time and around my daughter's schedule, more or less, and my fiance's. Okay, I will deliver to them a package of information about their loan modifications and their alternatives to foreclosure. And they are expecting it, and they hold their appointments. When I leave...
Thank you for listening to The Hawnish Report. Please visit us online at hawnishreport.com. That's www.hawnishreport.com. There you can find up-to-date information about the market and marketing to help you get your next listing or deal. You can also send your questions directly to Lee at lee.hawnish@yahoo.com. That's lee.hawnish@yahoo.com. Thank you for listening to today's show. And don't forget to sign up on iTunes, SoundCloud, or iHeartRadio for new shows.
Away from me.